Cool that these floorboards are on their third life.
They started out as floorboards.
And then they ended up being a roof to a corn crib for pigs. We pulled that corn crib down because the majority of it wasn't good, but we're using some of the floorboards from the roof
for our garden fence that is made from pallets.
Now, I know it's not the prettiest. Essentially what I'm doing is I'm using these old floorboards to stabilize the fence. And I just thought it was really cool.